Hey everyone, welcome back to another work in progress. For this one, I'm going to be working on the Southwest Communities project. Now this project started, as I think I've mentioned before, as a university project. And during that time, I set up a beta tester list. And that tester list gets emailed 3, 4, maybe 5 times a year when we've got some new features to show and we want some testing. So the most recent update I sent out was all around, or at least focused upon, the dark mode that's been introduced into the project. Now, as a user of dark mode on most of my devices all of the time, it's been nice to kind of not have that glare, especially late at night, which is when I tend to organize my calendar. So I put that into the project as a feature, mainly for myself, but hopefully other people do. Now, one of the testers came back and said that there was a few suggestions which they suggested in order to improve it, and they were looking at it in Firefox. And one of the things that they said was that on Firefox, at least, and to be honest, on this one as well, there's not enough difference between these cards on the background. It's a fair comment, and that there's no focus state for some of the items. So here we're actually focused on that element, but you can't tell. You can tell when you are up on the banner, but now as soon as you get down to here, there's no focus state. So we need to address those two things. So what I always do when I'm doing one of these features, especially off beta feedback, is to start with a GitHub issue. So update.add. To event cards. You can only tag people within the repository, within the group. Okay, so this is what we want to do. So, task list, increase contrast between Okay, so that's what we're working on. So for this session, I am listening to LL Cool J's most recent album, which is called Authentic. I don't know how well you're going to be able to hear it because I've got a new microphone set up this time. And I am drinking BrewDog's alcohol-free Nanny State beer, which is a hoppy ale, and it is quite nice. All right. So we've got that up and running. So the dark mode, I created the dark mode in a way, if I'm completely honest, that I probably wouldn't ever do again because it ended up being more work than I thought. I wanted to create as little work as possible, as little re-architecting of the CSS of the project in order to make the changes. But it actually ended up being quite heavy on what we did. So just as a real high level, there is a blog post coming out about this. I did a mixin, and I wrote a mixin which adds a media query, so prefer color scheme dark, and then it passes in a map of values, and the map contains the property that you want to change and the value. Okay, so here the map essentially puts in a property which would be max width, or in this case color, so background color, and then passes in the variable for the color which we want to use. So in theory, changing the background color of the card should be as easy as just changing one of these. The problem came because there's a lot of colors in this project. Considering there's only actually 3 or 4 colors, realistically, there's actually quite a lot sprinkled throughout, and they're in a lot of different places. But that's a problem for future Tony, definitely. Let's get some music on. I really don't know if you're going to be able to hear that, but I can't. I'm the important one here for this. So color, let's get our terminal up. Okay, so this should build the project. It's actually quite a good album, if I'm honest. I mean, it's nothing new, it's LL Cool J, you know what you're going to get, really, but yeah. It is quite a good album. Right, so we got our latest version up and running. So let's just see what colour this is right now. So 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2. So it's this one. The name in here is off, so please don't judge me. Okay, so let's lighten that a little bit. You can see there kind of is a hover state. So if we find that, let's take that off a second. So I'm wondering whether we could put a border around that as well of an even lighter color. Let's just search for it. So what is it? Postcard. Okay. So we can do border. If we do dark reverse, that's ever so slightly lighter again. think that's two. Is it 20? It's darken number, isn't it? Let's just add it a little bit there, so it's a little bit more prominent as to which bit is clickable. See, now we've got a little bit of reflow going on, but we'll come back to that because you can see the border on the bottom. Does it kind of disappear? Oh, apparently it does have focus state. Let's fix the hover. So if we do that, you can see the bottom border doesn't disappear now. Okay, so it's not made too much difference there. And there's not actually any reflow now. So just sorting out that border block. Got rid of that. Now, I'm intrigued as to why there's no hover. Maybe. We just do FFF. Woo! So now it should be blatantly obvious what we're focusing on. Focus stars. Sometimes Okay, so we've now got some nice focus.
There's a repaint now.
Come back to that in a second. Cool. So this article is only actually mentioning focus, but we actually need focus and focus within. And whether that's the way the site's set up, who knows? Let's commit that. Does that work? Actually, thinking about it, let's flip to okay. Okay, so we'll park that for a minute. I hate reflow, and this is doing my head in. So let's find BTN. Oh, we're going to commit that, aren't we? So number 59. Cool, now we need bottom. Thank you. Calculated. So that's a border when it's hot. So it's a hover. It's probably going to be a base. So that's that. That's what we need to change. But if we change the padding to be padding bottom 17. We can see so that focus state's not sitting well with me, to be honest. I'm going to plonk that in there. Okay. And I'm going to light it, darken it a bit. Yeah, that's a little bit better, isn't it? And then if we do first cast dark,
so strange.
That, didn't I? Just changed it completely. Pardon me. Thank you. Very strange. I'm gonna add that in as well. And hopefully this just help make it pop out a little bit. Cool. So now I'm going to go through. All right, let that build. Cool, now we're just going to tab through the entire site. A little bit of reflow there. It's definitely going to be in the MailChimp styles file. Thank you.
So that is caused by, what's that? That. Okay, active. And then we finish with that. So if we do hover, no Christmas. It's that padding bottom. It is that. So let's look at. Up to the pain. What did you do, Pascal? Cool. We should find that that hasn't changed. Why is that taking two tabs to get through? Right, okay. So the question there is, do we actually need that to be two separate elements? That doesn't go. Okay, so we don't need that. That's a tiny tweak, isn't it? It's improved it. So what's this element? I'm just checking that the structure is the same, so it has to be path. Okay, so this one's actually got a polygon. And it's got a hard-coded fill. Let's get rid of stuff we don't need. Bad boy over there.
You want to play, don't you? Come on then.
Let's get your stick.
We've been out all day, so Dexter's eager for a play. Got it in you, Puscat. Good Puscat. Got it, didn't you, please, Cap?
Joys are working from home. Where were we? Social link. Okay, so we actually need to target this. Well, these aren't actually doing anything, actually. Okay, link. Yes, it is. So social icon YouTube polygon. So that should target it. And then we had a hard coded colour, didn't we? Just out of interest. FFS white. So is that actually doing? That's the centre bit.
That's the center, isn't it? That's that little... Okay, so...
Oh, you brought me a stick, didn't you?
Clever boy.
So we make the... Can you give an SVG of water? So the path needs what colour? Polygon needs that. So right there, once that's built, we shouldn't actually see any difference whatsoever. So then we need to do set.color, which is piss poorly named, so I'll rename that second, I think. And then it's fill or swap for the hound. So now. Effectively swapping those colors in dark mode, so now we should see the inside goes black and the outside goes white. But still no focus or hover. One out of three. So why is that? Oh, you want another plane? Don't know why that single item is not picking up that full colour. Thank you.
Oh, music, stop. Need some music. Need some music. I'm kind of digging the LL Cool J vibe, to be honest. Go with exit that team. And hover. It's only actually the path I want to change the colour of, isn't it? Primary. It's time for war. Look at that build.
Look at your stick over there, eh?
So hopefully you should see that YouTube thing. Well, let me refresh. Hey. And then okay, I'm going to go back to dark, refresh. I really need to update Gulp. The new Gulp is so much quicker than this. Why is that?
target parent.
No.
I still don't know why that one is acting differently.
Oh, it's been a long day.
Ask some more.
Oh, what are you looking? Me?
Don't you even think about it. So it's hover on social. Mixing up my syntaxes here.
Oh. Why is that not? Why is that not being hit? Oh, I've left those bloody hard-coded colours in, that's why. Oh, wow. Alright, there's got to be some reason why. So I've got an X amount of space preserved, got no background. Thank you.
trying random stuff now, basically. See, it is applying it, isn't it? When I hold up. It is applying. I didn't think that would make a difference. Worth checking though. I'm going to put this down, I think, because I'm getting nowhere with it. That's doing nothing. I don't understand why that one is behaving differently.
Who knows?
Hey, if you know, answer on the postcard, please. Tabbing through this.
Thank you.
I prefer that thing. Cool. So that's push, that's building. I'm gonna leave this here. If you've made it all the way to the end, watching me sit in silence and be befuddled, thank you very much. And I'll catch you on the next one. See you later.